CRT, both ventricles got pacing. But nowadays for you and me, there's adaptive CRT. Why pace the right one when conduction is just fine? Why pace the right one, pace the left one all the time? But if conduction is lost or is delayed, pace both ventricles just like in the olden days. In the olden days with a CRT to get optimized with an echo, but nowadays for you and me there's adaptive CRT. Wait once a minute and automatically timing is adjusted to optimize the CRT. Wait once a minute and all your cares will flee. Timing is adjusted B to V and V to V. In the olden days with a CRT both ventricles got pacing, but nowadays for you and me there's adaptive CRT. In the olden days with a CRT get optimized with an echo, but nowadays for you and me there's adaptive CRT.